lady?
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
I'm pumped up and ready to go.
Trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
All right, let's do this.
Lend me your energy.
Yeah.
Is that you, the one that says just...
Nah, bro. It's not me, bro.
Wait, can you hear me? Is the mic's doing this shit? The mic's not doing that shit? Dude, I don't know. Something's wrong. It's not charging. It says it's like... Not, it's not dying. It thinks it's charging, but it's not charging. Are you watching? Yeah. I don't care. Estaba, pero me aburrí.
Let's do this, Vegeta.
This is the perfect location. Wouldn't you agree, Kakarot?
I don't want to take damage and give Majin Buu more energy. So I'm going full force and ending this right away.
Very good. I'm quite eager to see just how hard you've been training in other worlds.
This might take longer than I thought.
Yes.
Enough talk. I'm going to destroy you, Kakarot. Don't underestimate me, Big Bang.
Let me your energy. trouble at all exterminating that trash.
Very good, Majin Buu!
His key!
Majin Buu's ki just skyrocketed. It's huge. He's too powerful. I don't believe this. This wasn't how things were supposed to go. I was confident we could defeat Babidi and prevent Majin Buu's revival.
If only I had known
from the beginning that you mortals could have achieved so much more power, far beyond that of my own. We could have made use of that method.
What method?
Huh? That method?
What do you mean? What method?
Majin Buu! Listen to me, Majin Buu!
No one listens to you, Niggy.
Are you really sure you want to ignore me? I've read my father's notes. I know how to seal you back in that ball.
Yes, Daddy, I will listen to you.
yes, good. That's right.
That wasn't me, Niggy. That's what Majin Buu
thought. Listen, Majin Buu. Here is your first order. I want you to kill those two over there.
I don't know if I can win, but one thing's for sure. He can't be left alone.
Yeah, I remember. I was here. I even said it. Am I Super Saiyan 2? I am powerful. The most powerful Saiyan on Earth.
Died, and everyone's back to normal.
Majin Buu. Devour this fool as well.
Devour okay, this fool as well. Damn, you bitch, nigga. How dare you take orders? Wait, where's Kibito at? Just minutes earlier.
Vegeta was empowered by Babidi's spell and more determined than ever, remained locked in fierce combat with Goku.
Mm-hmm.
In the midst of the battle, the two Saiyans began to sense a massive energy that suddenly appeared in the distance.
What massive energy?
Realizing the energy must belong to Majin Buu, Goku pleaded with Vegeta to stop the fight so they could focus on defeating the new threat. Vegeta knew Goku would no longer be able to concentrate on their battle, so he agreed, or so it seemed.
The cap, no way he agreed.
It was just a lie to make Goku lower his guard. With Goku distracted, Vegeta knocked him unconscious.
Damn.
He then made his way to Majin Buu's location, ready to fight the menace he helped bring back into existence.
So, is Vegeta fighting? Damn, you see Vegeta's stronger,
Majin Buu's free because of me, so I'll be the one to get rid of it.
Told you, Nito.
I'll settle the score with you after that.
Ultimate Warrior, he's a prince of Los Angeles, my nigga.
If I make it back alive.
You are gonna make it back alive. You're not gonna make it back alive, but you don't be honest with you. Oh, I can go Super Saiyan 2.
Time to go meet this Majin Buu face to face.
My nigga, what's up? Oh my god, that's my Nito. I mean, it's cool. We don't have to be an open gay relationship. We don't have to be an open gay relationship. But if you, I mean, I guess. There. What do you mean you're doing too much? bitch. I don't care. That's good for me. I sleep early too. Oh yeah, by the way, this is the last week of my work being. ¿Qué quieres, güey? Shut the fuck up, nigga. I always give you better. Man. Nigga, I'm not. And that kid, I could buy you one, nigga. I have money. Alright, there you go, Nito. Alright, ready?
Oh, blast it! What in the world is going on?
He's gonna be the last Vegeta before he dies. Hey, I mean, there. He doesn't die. I mean, I don't know.
Vegeta, what have you done? I don't recall telling you to destroy my ship.
So that fat bastard with the ugly mug is Majin Buu, huh?
Who you calling ugly? Who is not ugly?
Shiro.
I could do his voice right. Who you calling ugly?
You killed Gohan.
Who is not ugly?
Gohan.
Ugly
Mug. Who, Goten? You're calling yourself fat, Buu?
It means he thinks you have a strange face.
Do this. Avengers game. I like it. I wish. I think it's only Goku. Coming home to hug. It's Kakarot, nigga. Kakarot, so fucking lazy. Imagine fucking Majin Buu and Vegeta.
What's that? Just now?
Majin Buu needs to be taken care of, but you're the real cause behind all this, Babidi.
Come on. You had one
this,
fucking job, nigga.
This can't be.
Piccolo, you didn't kill him, you bastard.
Get the fuck out of Babidi's dumbass. Like, what have we done? Like, this bitch's fucking ass. Like,
honestly. We beat Babidi, you have... Hey, Nito, don't talk to me like that, nigga. I'm sorry. That hurts. I told you I'm sensitive about my shit, nigga.
Hugo, bye bye now!
Hugo, bye bye now! Oh, you see that? Trunks for the save.
Are you okay, Vegeta?
Trunks.
Are
you
okay?
Are you okay, Vegeta?
Trunks.
I need help! Goten like
Trunks.
This.
Goten,
look, he didn't. He fucking. He fucked up Goten, but he did not have to do that. That's fucked up, nigga. Like Trunks.
It was Goten, or it took 9 seconds.
The nigga just. And then the animation was better how that nigga hurt.
Playboy? I'm afraid not. You've killed too many innocent people. When you die, you'll lose your body, and your soul will be carried off to a different world. I see. That's too bad. Now, get out of here. Hurry. Majin Buu! You're going to have to defeat me first! You got that? Fight me, you brain-dead balloon!
Thank you.
okay, Nito. It's okay to cry.
Here, take these two. Okay. I'm going to see what happened.
Your friend's in front of you.
Okay.
She watches that Chinese show on Mr. Collier's class.
Where would they be? Oh, Kami's lookout, maybe?
Oh, Fernando. Fernando, this bitch said that Goku's stronger than Vegeta.
But this bitch stupid. She clearly did not see the fight.
Oh,
man. fuck is that? That's his saliva, right?
He in struggle. He just put the work in.
What is that? Is that a girl? That's her? She does that shit? Is that a little girl? She's 14 and she's fingering herself, bro. She barely has hairs. You followed it? Eh? What the fuck? That's weird. Why'd she do that for? 132 people have seen her finger herself. Hey, nigga. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? First you don't go to work, now you're going to do some gay shit, nigga? I hate him, bro. It's his fault my dad's mad at me. I hate him. Ah! Fuck your shit, care, bro. We're talking about business, bro. It's my business, nigga. Fuck out of here. Okay. I'll let her know next time. Super Saiyan 3, what is that? Ooh. What's next? Oh my god, Super Extreme. Nothing happened, bitch. You know, cause I'm creeping out west. Dragon Fist? How is it gay, bitch? You did Mr. Collier's work?
Yeah, I did
it. Out west. I know. All I have to do is, like, I don't pay attention, and I have to go back and find the answers. I just let it play the video. I told you.
Help with the assessment at the end, Fernando? Let me know.
All right, I appreciate it. I mean, who the fuck? What kind of... Why would I not be the dumbest of the group without asking her?
We got a keeper. We found some tasty looking...
Amber food. Alert! Amber, where's she at? Let me tap in. Level 70? Let me see. I don't know what the Dragon Fist is. I just want it. I don't know if it's like the Dragon Fist in the movies. Oh shit. Oh hell no. It's Super Saiyan 1. Yo, these niggas ain't no joke. They're just 3 levels above me. No. Yo, these niggas ain't playing. I use my Super Saiyan 2. These niggas ain't playing, my nigga. Sensor beam. I got 33 for a reason. You need a mic for that long? Oh, I can't scream about that! Oh shit! No, motherfucker! I just got fucked by 2 spirit bombs! Creeping out west. My nigga, what's up? What are you talking about? Pancakes are good. I would have cut the. Nigga, I make good huevo. ¿Te estrellado o revuelto? What kind of huevo you been making? Dude, these niggas on my ass. I'm tired. What the? Oh, nigga, I'm trying to get the other one, nigga. It's bigger than this. It's a super extreme spirit bomb. It's like way bigger. I think that was good. That's all I'm doing, just letting you know. It's spirit bomb after spirit bomb. Yeah, nigga, you ain't shit. Did you say Mandarin? What the nigga Mandarin now? I would have made I can go full power on this mother. Yes, sir. Back to back, like my boy Nito said. Back to back, like racks on racks.
That
shit was funny. Yes, that's funny. Hey, hey. To the Gulagoon, he goes, my nigga. To the Gulagoon, he won. I am sorry though. Ultimate rock, paper, scissors, rock. Shouldn't you have got. What? What, Nito? Okay, my nigga, I know you see that, nigga. Okay, look. Nigga, the energy is 222. Nigga, that's. Let me see, I'm gonna try it on someone real quick. Where's the weakling that I can fight? Alright, get ready, Nito. You're about to see. Powerful shit. I have a bad feeling there's no one to fight here, Indigo.
Found some tasty looking food. We got a keeper. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Found some tasty looking food.
Hold up, Nito. I'm just gonna fight one person. I wanna try out this new ultimate. That's cool, you know. Was it worth it? What the fuck was that, Camila? You saw that? So was it worth it? Should I keep it in here? Look how much it costs though. That's worth it, Camila. Well, that was worth it. I was figuring it would be that. I was hoping it would be that, to be honest. Fine. I don't know if I'm going yet. I'm gonna take $100 out. Nah, no, not from there. It should be from here.
Damn.
Alright, I'm back. My mom says we're almost ready, but we're gonna go ahead, right? Onward! You should see that movie, it's kinda cool. It's about wizards. Onward, the cartoon movie. Is that
hope everyone's okay.
Doing. Shit, I should probably. I really do doubt it. Now then again, I feel different about it. And then again, I feel.
Majin Buu's power. It's far greater than the Supreme Kai initially feared it would be. If we don't act fast, all life in the universe, let alone here on Earth, will be completely wiped out of existence.
Well, not all hope is lost. We've still got you, Goku. If anyone could beat Majin Buu, then it's you.
Nigga said, you could do it, Goku. Yeah, I don't know about that. I'll be honest with you, Chief.
I'll be honest.
This nigga said I'll be honest.
That's not gonna happen. I can't beat him.
Uh-huh.
pretty much matched as far as power goes. Majin Buu, he
yeah.
had no problem taking everything Vegeta
go
over? Through his way.
Y ahí va ahí también, pues.
There's no way around it. I don't stand a chance.
Talking to me?
Really?
Killed by Dabara.
Was I brought back to life?
It's funny how you think it's demolished by Dombro.
What's going on? Where is the Supreme Kai? Oh, good. He's still alive.
What the fuck are the Metamorphs? What are Metamorphs?
Supreme Kai! Thank goodness, I wasn't too late.
Kibito, what are you doing here? I saw you die. You were blown to pieces.
Indeed. I too am uncertain how I was able to come back.
That's right. Kibito, we have to hurry. Gohan's in danger.
Huh?
We have to prevent Gohan from dying at all costs.
Gohan is not.
It looks like we've come to his aid without a moment to spare.
Thank goodness. Kibito, we should restore Gohan's strength once we're back in the land of the Kais.
Huh? Do you mean to tell me we are going to allow a mortal to step foot in our holy land?
Yes, now we need to hurry. He doesn't have much longer.
Right. Kai Kai.
Catch you later, nigga.
No, nigga, I'll catch you later.
But look, like the Super Kamehameha now. Let's fucking go. What a scam, like, is that it? You pathetic, useless piece of shit. Mom, I'm tired of this. Stop it. I can't even get strong in here. Damn. Alright, then.
Fucking leave, nigga, damn.